Okay, so why did we design Mockster? By this question, you either have one of the two questions that we're going to answer. One is there any need for household equipment for cleaning purposes? And secondly, how it is different from others available in the market? We will see and answer both. Household cleaning is a repetitive task carried out by people every day. Therefore, our answer for the first, mops are definitely useful. But why Mobster, you might be thinking. Well, many of the complex electrical machines are already available in the market, but Mobster here is 100% mechanical, has simple constructions, no high maintenance is required, no batteries, nothing. Anyone can operate it even without prior seeing it. Interested? Want to see it? I'm now assuming that you might be hurriedly waiting to see it. So let me take you over its model for better visualization. So here is the ultimate product, the Mobster. So you might be thinking, like, what is different here and which a normal mop can't do? So firstly, let me take you over to the model. It has a belt connecting it with the gear on the axle, and it has a double rocker, double crank mechanism. The movement of tire itself will rotate the crank, and the pads will get the movement of the rocker. As there is a rocker movement in the cleaning pads, they are not fixed unlike the normal mops and automatically covers large area, reducing the effort. For the people interested in mechanism and parts, let me take you over to it. It contains a handle and its main part, a twisted belt mechanism, a jar and a tank with an openable lid to fill in soap water and a tap with it, and as you already see, a double crank, double rocker mechanism. So mechanism wise, just pulling the Mobster does everything as the belt rotates, rotating the crank with it. Tap on and graciously we have cleaned the floor as it moves forward. Also, few things I like to ponder. Due to Grashof length of each component is specifically calculated so as to avoid interference with its tires and its jars. Also, you might be wondering, I don't want to use it all the time, still pull the pads. No, not at all. We got it covered. The pads itself are connected with hinges, which are foldable 180 degree. The rockers are connected with hinges in between, and you just need to pull it up, and you just pull it up and you are done. It is now a normal car. Pull it over or play with it. The handle is also very smooth and takes care of you in every situation. Whether you love pushing lawn mower or love pulling shopping cart, all the angles are flexible, just like the design of the Mobster itself. So lastly, I want to emphasize on one more thing. Though how good everything is, it does not last lifetime. Its base can also even bend. And also after so many years, or the belt may become loose and fault, but so is life. So this was an idea and innovation for the household industry. If we get more encouragement and funds, we lastly think to replace the tap with a sprayer so as to increase the distance of water availability for the pads. This video was presented to you by Team Mobsters. Thank you everybody for your attention.